Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video, but I find it very interesting. Let's see, they brought us a Peugeot partner. So we can change the distribution, we have to do more work on it, and also in order for us to repair the high pressure pump. This partner had a problem with a high pressure pump or injection pump, because air was getting in through one of its joints. So from one day to the next, it was very difficult for her to start the engine. The owner, for wanting to save money, because he was looking at videos on the internet to see how it could be solved in the cheapest way, and what he did was install an on-return valve here, incorrectly installed. I am going to explain why. The problem, it comes from the high pressure pump. There you will see the non-return valve, but pay attention to the entire route from the non-return valve to the high pressure pump. Also, it goes through the diesel filter, that is very ineffective there. Where I'm pointing to there, it is where it should have been installed, as close as possible to the high pressure pump, which is where the problem comes from. As I said, we are going to repair it, okay? But if the owner of this van could have installed well the non-return valve, it was enough that he had installed it here, next to the high pressure pump, and that would have lasted, let's say, for a while, but where he has put it is not effective at all, okay? Well, here I leave this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.